send it in and go to work. Back to the line, it's Lindholm. Lindholm across to David Pastrnak. Hampus Lindholm. Bruins showing patience here. Marchand steps in, fires, that's blocked. Pastrnak one, shoot, big stop by Vasilevskiy. Kicked that one out, and the Bruins hold it in. Taylor Hall, muscled down by Ian Cole. Big puck battle ensues. Everybody in there trying to dig that thing out of there. Work back to the point, and nobody's in there. Or now the shot is blocked down the ice.
I don't know how Vasilevskiy made that save. I think it was the handle of the stick. It was a seeing eye shot by Pastrnak right between the legs of Cirelli. I don't know how he made that save.
Final minute of regulation. Here's a chance right in front for Hall, and the puck was tipped up of it. It's reach. Sits down in the corner and pulled out by Kucherov. Kucherov trying to get it in the middle, and again the Bruins somehow keep it in. Here's Pastrnak in, can't center it around Sergachev. Half a minute to go. Back to the points. Lindholm across. Marchand back up top. Lindholm waits, looks. David Krejci hangs on, gives it up to Brad Marchand. He'll work it down low. Hall. Marchand with a shot, saved by Vasilevskiy. Time running out. Cross ice speed, never got through to the line. Held one more time.